All right, I think we're back. We're back and gone. It's a pretty important book. Oh, yeah. Why would you be able to tell? It's actually very pretty. Let's look at the setting. So cool, I'm gonna have to change the obvious page. Hi, hello, I'm talking. I am saying words aloud and speaking to you. All right, I tried a slider. I tried a little slider. Hello, hello, testing. Hi, 1, 2, 3. Hello. I'm still saying words aloud. Hello, hi. Hello, hi. Hi, hello. Ah, it's my God. Okay, let's see. Settings. Devices. Audio devices. Hi. Hello. Hello. Hi. Okay. I'm back with that hot tip. I am still saying words aloud. Let me know how it sounds. Am I still the most quiet? Can words be heard? Too loud. Really artifacty. Okay. All right. Oh, awesome. Perfect. Thank you, Jacob. You just saved me. Thanks, man. All right. Let's fix this vacuum, I guess. So okay, I've never played this game past the tutorial.
This is the Anbar Type 2 here.
This is a pretty specialized so I'm gonna need some attachment. Hot photo tips, I guess?
Oh, I see the problem.
He sees the problem. Hello, Jigga Joe. Sorry I missed you come in. Welcome to the stream. Let's watch this cutscene, though. Let's watch anime happen. Thank you.
Well, is everybody ready? Let's have a stupendous show tonight!
Haven't you spent... Just, I can't say that word. I'm so tired.
A night of wonder! All right, all. Let's get to work!
Let's get to work. Endless dungeon at the end of the game. That sounds terrifying.
Oh no. It's about to start. Oh, why the heck didn't it go off? Huh? He's gone?
Thanks again, Jacob. Save this video game. Taped to this memory card that's not actually here. Can I speak to this clown?
You need a ticket to go in.
I need a ticket. Okay. Ticket.
Here you go.
Hey!
Oh, what a
my
fucker.
My ticket! Oh, I can't believe it. Of all the...
Find the boy who ran away with the ticket. Two people in town first. Let me pause this video game. I need to do something real quick. Excuse me. Okay. The camera is inverted, and that's monstrous. That just won't do. I want fast. Camera rotation, I guess reverse, if they want it to be the right way? There we go. Okay. Hi, have you seen a child?
Did you see a little red-headed kid come this way?
Nope.
I want to murder him.
He headed towards City Hall.
Did you see a little red-headed kid?
Oh, I didn't mean to hit that again. Oh, no.
Nope. Did you see anything?
He headed towards City Hall.
Oh, I can't skip this either. Damn. Okay. Be careful. That's the lesson I've learned here. Why wasn't he audioed? Oops. Really?
Did you see a red-haired boy run by?
Oh, yes. Just now. I'm certain I saw him heading that way. Sorry, but
whoa.
I have to go to City Hall.
Wait, okay. Where'd that kid go, though? And this alleyway, maybe. Nope. City all appears to be closed. Okay. Well, that's not helpful. I feel like I'm missing something. Hi. Did you see that, child? That's not helpful to my cause. Oh, this is inverted too. Ugh. Not okay with that. That's better. Okay. Play this game like a sane person.
Hey! Hey, did you see a red-haired boy?
Me? No, sorry.
I see. Huh?
Oh, hijinks. Stab him.
Hey! Gotcha!
I don't like this.
Hand over the ticket.
I'm sorry. I just wanted to see the circus. Just once.
You really want to see the circus, huh?
I mean, literally just
I'm
said
sorry.
That.
I promise I'll never do it again.
All right. Here you go.
Huh?
Come on, it's yours.
Really?
Yep. I'll go see you next time.
Wow, thanks! Really?
You'd better go now. It's about to start.
Okay, see ya. What?
What's going on?
You passed. You might be able to do it. Hurry!
Excuse you?
The first door is waiting for you.
Oh, I am tripped. Can I have that ticket back, though? Like,
what is going
wait,
on?
Wait, if you're Didi, can I have that? Wait, hold on. Okay, good. Excellent. Thank you, video game. It was a pretty harrowing test. Boy, this is still... Like, I've got everything as close as it can be to a way a human plays a video game. And this camera pitch is still fucked.
You need a ticket to go in.
All right, square on you. Oh, okay.
Here it is.
Hurry up, it's starting.
Yep.
Yep. Boy, this voice acting ain't great. Get in there, man.
Hey, this is no good. I can't see anything.
Hey, this is no good. I'm out.
Wow.
Oh, look at that man throw those clowns. Am I gonna recruit that guy later or fight that guy later? Yo, but look at that elephant. What? What is going on? Ah. Oh god. What the fuck is... Oh, I am tripping so hard right now, you guys. Ugh. Oh, Christ. Video games are hard. Wait, where'd that elephant go? Is she the elephant?
Well, Mare, you're certainly looking well.
Oh, your eyes.
Well, if it isn't my favorite roasted chestnuts!
What?
You thought of everything.
Huh? What's this about?
Oh, this is good. Indeed, this town's chestnuts are the best!
Is this a euphemism? I don't like what's going on.
Is that the mayor?
So, have you found it?
Well, not yet. You see...
Yeah.
Now, Mayor, are you really trying hard enough? You know what happens if you don't find the stone, don't you?
Could it be the stone?
Please, I'm trying my best to find it.
One on
please,
my neck.
I need more time. Ah, well, what can you do? But remember, this chance is your last!
Oh.
Are you sure that the stone is
in
this town?
Oh, yes. Oh, I can smell it. I can smell it! The stone is in this town! Absolutely!
But we've turned the mine inside out looking for it. We couldn't find a trace.
Oh, sweet Mayor.
Wow, this clown is...
I've told you before.
I don't like this.
I don't tolerate excuses! Ah, but the people in this town really are living the sweet life, eh? Not knowing anything of the outside world, they're lost in their carefree lives. With such a pack of ninnies, no wonder they can't find a single stone.
Language.
You can't tell anyone
this
about
the most
outside.
Japanese thing I've ever seen.
Panic. Then no one would be able to look for your stone.
Oh, I know, Mayor Pooh. We'll keep it our little secret.
I don't fucked up, kid.
Darn!
Roll that
Who
mouth.
Are you?
Max? Run, hurry!
Run, you fool!
Wake up, fools!
Oh, God. I don't like that.
Did you see it? The red stone around that boy's neck! We found it at last!
These clowns are just putties from Power Rangers, right?
Well, what are you waiting for? Get him!
I'll murder a clown. I don't care. I'll murder multiple. Everything begins and ends at Power Rangers. Oh, hi. Hello. Yeah, fuck you. Why do the knives, or why do the clowns have knives? I mean, they're clearly evil. I don't know why I'm questioning this. Go, man, go. Oh, look at that camera angle. Yeah. I kind of just died. Get him. I don't know if it's coming through on stream, but there is a lot of... there's a lot of texture flickering going on. And this happens when I was playing it not on stream for a little bit that I did play. Jump it in, yeah! He knows physics. Whoa. Yeah. Fuck him up with that wrench. There's gotta be a way to cycle through targets, right? That's not it. That's not it. Oh, that's certainly not it. Come at me, clown. Alright, thanks for watching, Jacob. See you in a little bit. Oh, this wrench! Wrench became battle item. Battle wrench.
This will have to do.
Give it. That's bad.
Shall we begin, then?
Haunting. Huff, huff, huff. Got that pole, man. You got a wrench. Yeah, there you go. That would suck all the way.
Oh.
Oh, what now?
Hand over the pendant, boy. Hand it over now, and I'll let you leave here alive.
Pendant?
You almost
this?
Went full Pat Bearer there.
Don't.
Oh, hi.
Huh?
Oh. I really need concentration right now.
Well, what's it gonna be?
You can't give it to him. It's too important.
Hand it over! Now!
No, I won't.
Well, if it's going to be that way, then die!
Run, man, run! Now, well, this is a very short video game.
Nowhere to run now, boy! You idiot! He's behind you! Quickly, after him!
Max! This way!
Hello, child I've never met.
I was so scared then, but in a way it was really fun. I mean, every boring day had been just the same for me. But this was the beginning of a real adventure.
Real adventure. For children.
I'll take my chances.
Oh man. Oh man.
Rewriting the book for all.
Why did I just land it on, huh?
On my own, I can ride the winds of change to heal a broken time, a broken world. In the dark, a candle is the sun.
The song is bad. Yeah, dark cloud too.
When this wonderful world starts to shine.
Okay, I'm with the camera. Oh, okay, no. I just happened to move the stick as the camera shifted, and I thought I might be able to move the camera.
You okay?
Yeah. You saved me, Donnie.
Hey, don't mention it. What happened out there? Who are those guys?
Who are you?
Flotsam Circus Troupe.
Why are they after you?
I think I heard
this child
something
is wise beyond his age.
I didn't understand
awesome.
Exactly
Thanks,
what
Bob.
Was going on. But I needed to get out of there.
Yeah.
Donnie, what is this place?
It's the underground water channel supplying the town.
Really?
You could also call it my secret base.
Oh, I never knew this place existed.
I don't like you, Donnie.
Not too bad, huh? Those clowns will never find you here. Just relax.
Let's hang out down here and get high on PCP. Man, yeah, good call, video game. Your soup. No. Okay. Run your town. No. Alright. Well, operate the crane. No. Okay. Alright, my man.
So what are you gonna do?
think I'll lay low here a while.
Stay as long as you like.
Okay, that was not the option to continue.
So what are you...
Underground water channel. So this goes outside of the town, right?
Hmm? Yeah, I guess.
Exactly.
Hey, Max, what are you cooking up?
Something's going on in the outside world.
What?
That Flotsam guy is threatening the mayor.
What? Why?
I'm not sure myself. But Flotsam said it. The whole town's living a carefree life, not knowing what's going on outside. What does that mean?
Don't know.
But after Blackstone Railroad went out of service, no one's left town. And it's not that they don't leave.
Are you an orphan that lives in the sewers?
The reason why the mayor doesn't open the gate must be so that people don't see the outside world.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I'm going.
Huh? Going? Where? You're not thinking of...
I'm leaving this town.
Oh, hold on there. Seriously? But there's all kinds of weird creatures in the channel.
Yeah, there.
I'll be fine.
Like you, Donnie.
I usually use this to fix things, but it makes a pretty good weapon, too.
No use trying to stop you now. Hold on a sec.
Hey, here's a gun.
Voila!
This is...
my baby. But you'll need it more.
Wow.
It's a little rowdy.
Why do you have a gun,
here,
child?
So this guy'll come in handy.
Wow, really? It's okay?
Take it already.
Thank you, Donnie.
Classic gun. Be too far away to okay.
And with this one, we can keep in touch while you're in the channel. If you get lost, just give me a buzz.
Gotcha.
Watch yourself, Max.
Yep. Donnie, I need you to keep an eye out for those guys here.
No problem. Whatever you say. Huh? Hey, why do I have to stand watch?
Because you have guns, Donnie. I just had a wrench until you gave me this gun.
I want to see the outside world with my own eyes. Chapter 1. To the Outside World.
Oh, boy. I should probably save after that cutscene. Defeat all monsters, time limit, clear all monsters, stuff healing. I can do that, I bet. Maybe. Cell phone, man.
It's like a maze. Could get lost pretty easy here.
Okay, then you need to get the floor map. It should be in one
it's
of the treasure
this
chests
audio
on that
doesn't
floor.
Auto complete or
the
auto go to the next bit. I have to actually hit a button.
Particular floor. Shouldn't get lost if you have one. If you don't want the map in the way, you can turn it off and on with the select button.
Huh? Murder small animals in the sewer and find the key. You know, with the gun that I gave you.
If you use the gate key on the exit for that floor, you can get to the next floor.
I guess. Sure.
Roger, Donnie. I'll give it a try.
Oh, I get it. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, uh-huh. There may be a surprise if you collect enough metals. Okay. Let's go murder small creatures. No. Open this chest first. Oh, good. Found a map immediately. Can I make the map? Okay. I kind of like it there. I don't know. That's kind of terrible, but... Come at me, clown. Oh god! Hey there, how's it going, buddy? It's Happy Clown present time, of course. Which one do we want?
Which shall it be?
Red or yellow box? I don't know. I kinda like the yellow box. I don't know, man. I'm gonna go yellow, I guess?
Very good!
Very good. I got another gun! A Drager gun, what? What is happening? Oh, that's not the button. This is, though. Is this a better gun? How do I compare this? Okay, this is 12. So I'm a 7. Oh man, look at that. That's so much better. And the gun looks way cooler too. Awesome. Okay. Hold up. Put one in pickaxe. Throw it again. Oh, there was a thing in there and I just threw. Oh, damn it. Boy, I sure hate this map. That's a bit better, I guess. There's the gate. This gun's awesome! What up, rat? Eat gun. What up, Froggy? What's your opinion on guns? Kind of. Like, I played through, when this very first came out on PS4, I went through and I played about 2 hours of it, just to get a feel for it, to see if I actually wanted to keep playing. And it was fun enough that I, thought I'd play it through stream. I got through the first boss, like, I finished the sewer areas, and I beat the first boss. Other than getting through that area, yeah, this is my first time. What was that? Antidote drink. That'd be good if I get poisoned. Oh, okay. Hey, frog. No, I don't want you. There's gotta be a way to switch targets that I'm just not knowing about here. Oh, devious. Oh god! That almost got bad. Alright, I gotta use a repair powder. I think. I have some. Yeah, good. Oh, wait. Oh, they're different. Okay. That's good. I played enough of the first Dark Cloud 1 to get to the second area, the swamp, I think it was. And I really, really liked the town building aspect of it. I think, I'm assuming Dark Cloud 2 has the town building stuff as well. I hope so anyway. Because I really like that from the first one. Getting all kinds of crystals. Alright, rat. Don't run. Don't run from the gun. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure I use those crystals to like add to weapons, and then when I build them up, find a hunter crystal. Found bread. That's good. We're healing. Oh, good. I'm glad to hear the town building is in there. That's not the button I wanted. This way. I haven't gotten the floor key yet. Definitely gonna get the medal for not having to heal on this floor. Oh, you frog mother... Yeah, how about that? How about I just do that? The gun's pretty close to getting built up. I'm pretty sure that blue meter underneath the health of the gun is level? Yeah, boy, I wish there was an in-between. Like, I wish I could just shrink this map down here. Maybe that's an option? Map display. For that? No, I think that just cycles between the three different kinds. Yeah, okay. That's not great. Can I just hop down here? Yeah. Nothing in there. Man, of course the one box that has an item, I throw it into the goddamn lake. Ugh. What if I throw this at this rat? What if I throw this at this clown? Oh, damn. I'm just gonna shoot everything. Oh. This up. Try spectrumizing and combining items with a weapon. Okay. Alright. Yeah, sure. Okay. Oh, hold on, baby game. I gotta murder everything first. Monsters defeated.
Alright. That takes care of you guys.
Yeah, tell. Okay. Let me see about building this gun up, I guess? Nope. There it is. Build up. Oh, I need to. So it has four synthesis points. So I think that means I can put four crystals in it? So this has flame damage already, so what if we just make this a fire gun? Legendary Hunter. Oh, that would have beast damage. That might be good. Nah, let's... make this a super great fire crystal. Yeah, look at that gun shake. Okay, and then add some cyclone damage to it, I guess. I'm probably doing this wrong. Oh, does it actually show that? I missed that. Oh, I see. I need to increase Cyclone and Exorcism. I gotcha. Thank you for pointing that out. I never would have seen that. Does it say what? By how much, though? I'll figure it out. I should probably repair it before too long. Probably also start using the wrench a bit more. Stop relying on the gun so much. I can't remember where the yellow one. Okay. Really not happy with this map situation. I guess I can go either way, really. How do I increase the gun's overall attack? Like those... I got gold. I got a medal. Because the crystals were increasing the elemental damage, but how do I increase just the overall attack? Is that just by leveling the gun up?
I had said I want to see the outside world to Donnie, but there was a second reason why I wanted to go there.
Exposition.
You're flounder, sir. Bon appetit.
Hate flounder.
Max, where are your manners? Eat your dinner.
Keep forgetting I have to actually hit the X button to make this go.
Yes? What is it?
About Mother. Where is she?
Asking the hard questions, man.
I'm sure I told you this already. Your mother is doing important work far away from here.
But what's the name of the town, and what job is she doing there?
It's nothing for you to worry about. Eat your dinner.
Why is that fork so big?
This is just how you always are. You don't tell me anything.
Oh, hey. He pants a lot.
Young sir, would you like me to go after him, sir?
Leave him be.
Weird. Save progress. Because I'm sure this game does not autosave. Attack and defeat all enemies using only items. What? I'm not doing that. What do the medals get you? Bomba. Is that a thing I need to, like, actively do? and participate in. Oh, there's the door right there. That's good. Yeah, take it back. Oh, I got holy water. And a bundle of... Okay, great. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of dots. Not until the second one. Okay. Baron Balloon, that's so good! Yeah, come at me, Balloon. Got a bomb nut. Okay. Oh, buy cosmetic items. Okay, that's not something I'm concerned with then. Super rat. Be right with your rat. I gotta open this chest first. Unknown bone. Gonna wrap me in. When I kill things, I'm not really able to tell. Do I only get upgrade points for the weapon that I use? Like, if I just hit this thing with my wrench, will my gun also get upgrade points? Yeah, it looks like it's exclusive, so if I want to level up the gun, I need to keep using the gun. Oh, wow. That's kind of nuts. You can rename a gun and just have it, or rename an item and just have it upgrade to that item. Destruction crystal. So I don't know if you heard, but how do I, so I saw that you can, you know, synthesize the crystal. Oh, that's a key. Neat. I saw that I can, you know, synthesize the crystals for elemental attack, but how do I just increase the base attack? Is that just by purely leveling it up? Potter. There's the wheel, though. That's good. Yeah. Okay, just for the weapon, you just got it. Holy crystal. Down balloon. Uh-oh. Level up. Nope, that's not it. Alright, let's look at my wrench. Well, looks like either way it's Battle Wrench? Or I guess I wouldn't know. Oh, there's attack crystals too. Okay, cool. So this one I need to get Smash, Beast, and Attack up. This one is just Attack. It's Exorcism. I need Exorcism for my gun, don't I? Smash. Oh, cool. Alright. So I've got 4 synthesis points. I guess I may as well, right? Is there any way to know how much I need to level up one stat by? Like, I probably just did way too much in Smash there, I feel like. But I want this to be a Smash wrench. Okay, yeah, so now I just need Attack and Beast. I'm assuming it doesn't actually tell me the number. Just that, hey, keep going with Attack and Beast. I assume so. By ear. Okay. Oh man, good thing I got this key. This is gonna be a mini boss. No, it's a bat. Now I'm gonna... I can spectrumize gunpowder. Interesting. Here we go, little... Okay, that makes sense. Just do like one at a time instead of going whole hog. I'm gonna go up to that upper left corner from here. Also, Bomba, if you remember any hot picture strats, let me know, because I got to that aspect of the game of like taking pictures and stuff and was just super overwhelmed. What's your opinion on guns? On bread? Awesome. And sugar cane. Oh. No. Well, come back to that one. Super Spectrum Night Crystal for now. That's where they're for. Okay. Makes sense. Alright. Let me look at my gun again. At 3 synthesis points. Do you only get more synthesis points by leveling the weapons up, or does that just come as you get experience with them? I need Cyclone and Exorcism. Robots, okay. Still need more exorcism. Is this also exorcism? Yes. Okay. Oh, but this one goes up by 3, so this one's like better at... I see. Okay, so different things have different values. So, do these numbers directly affect how much damage this does? So, like, does it do 27... 35, I don't know, does it do a culmination of all the numbers except for durable, or is that just, am I looking into this too much? Creatures there are. The elephant boss, okay, alright. Still need more exorcism, man. Okay, sure. I'll assume speed if you buy it. Just a bundle, hey. Sure. Alright, I know there's a way to slot items. Equip, maybe? Okay, yeah. Oh, does it tell me that? Oh, man. Oh, okay. I see. Interesting. That makes sense. So scale those to pro- I see. Okay. That's kind of neat. Alright, the more I, like, actually learn what these systems are, the cooler I find this. Alright, now... I'm gonna put this in your hands, Bomba. Do I force it open? Probably yes, right? I feel like I should do that. It's the worst that could happen. Clowns are probably beasts. It was a poison shot. Oh. Well, it's a good thing I have an antidote drink. Indestructible coin? Oh, that sounds awesome. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I just basically try to drink an Estus flask. It's fine. All Let's read what the coin does, shall we? If I spectrumize it, it doesn't do anything. Interesting. Huh. Interesting. Oh, get around the corner. Oh, look at that. Found bread. Oh, good. Replace that one that I messed up. Oh, what do you want? You. Go! Yeah! Yeah! Thank you, Archangel. There you go, spawn. Oh, cool. Nice. A frog. Damn. I just hit you with this wrench. I'm not entirely sure how I'm lunging. Oh no, I missed out on all that stuff. Oh, alright. So good to know. But that just disappears. It was just metal. Save them until I get, like, a weapon that I know I want to keep, because that seems like... Is this like the pools in Dark Cloud 1 where if I hang out in these it'll refill my health? Shot them all. I don't remember finding the key. I'm sure I have it though. Kinda have to, right? Thank you for being my spirit guide in this moment. Appreciate it. Listen to this sweet guitar right now. Boy, I need to organize that. Going, man. Yeah, I played enough of one to know that it was a lot of fun and that I wanted to keep going. Defeat enemies with Max's right hand weapon. I think that's my gun? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's my gun.
The underground channel ran on ahead in front of me.
And yeah, this game, it seems neat. Like, I played a little bit, and it seems pretty cool, but the more I dive into the weapon systems, it's really fun.
I don't remember your face now, Mother, even though I must have seen it so often when I was small.
Now loading.
Max, can you hear me?
I'm so fine. Cleaning my glasses, give me a minute.
How's it going?
Made just auto-complete the text.
Yeah, looks like I made it to the next floor.
not so much.
The further in you go, the stronger the monsters are. Watch out.
Watch out.
I will.
Hey, do you need more guns?
To defeat the stronger monsters, you'll need to strengthen your weapons. If you don't take care of your weapons, you'll run into trouble on the next floor.
So is this like Dark Cloud 1 where if my gun breaks, it's dead? Or will it just not do that much damage if it breaks?
Combat. Give me a buzz. I'll help you out whenever you want. Select Help from the main menu and choose what you want to know about from the list. You're a great fighter, so you'll pick up on it in no time.
Oh, I'm sure I'll be fine and won't need to read that at all.
I'll do my best.
So in Dark Cloud 1, when your weapons broke, they just broke. I think.
Okay.
I could be wrong about that.
Be careful.
Like, you had a dagger that was always with you, but it did really bad damage. But when your, like, main hand dagger broke, it just did one damage every time you swung. Sweet. Oh, nothing there. No, you won't lose your... Oh, good. Excellent. Oh, there's the exit to this floor. I know there's metal, man. Also, take hide. Oh, cool. More repair powder. But I need gun repair powder. I haven't seen any enemies. Are these floors procedurally generated, or... Because I'm seeing, like, the parts. Like, I've been in this room a few times. Or are they just the same every time, do you know? I'm curious. Hi, turtle. What if I just shoot you? Oh. Yeah. Oh, so it looks like I only get weapon XP for the thing that I use to kill. Like, I use my gun and my wrench there. Oh, shit. But my wrench only got the point.